How's the trip been so far?
It has been excellent. Good camping spot, good thunderstorm, nothing got disastrously wet, and we have caught two fish.
I am out here on the second day of an overnight backpacking trip on the Little Elk Creek Trail. Last night we got thunderstorms and hail, and all the gear held up really well. It's an absolutely gorgeous morning. It's a little humid, but other than that, I mean, you can't ask for a better location than where we're at right now. We didn't take any video or pictures of that day, but great spot, lots of fun. Two more hikes down, I guess. So here we go.